Well, I'm not dead, but I do have a boner. So that is something new.